semi-gloss black powder coat. And then built out the frame with an all-new suspension, which will sit nice and low to the ground and greatly improve the handling of this 55-year-old pickup.